all places.
Alright. Welcome back to another Retrieve Spirits. Hey, yo. Welcome back to another Spider-Man episode. I'm going off this time, bro. I'm gonna be posting this many times, bro. There. Gotta retrieve our spirits. Don't know where the spirits are. Shit. Okay, I'm fumbling, bro. I'm fumbling. Bah. Well, we're heading over there. Might as well just get out. Getaway car. There you go. Get up. I fucked it up. No. Come here, bitch. Oh. Alright, you good boy. No driver. Let me spam square. We don't even gotta spam it no more, bro. Hey, yo. That was pretty easy. Upgraded our fucking crime fighting skills, bro. Get our spare suit now. Did I just swung sideways. The fuck? Alright, what is this? Where are we? Oh. Rabbit? Don't know. When that we had! You received to purchase new suits using seconds. Ho ho ho. Craft new styles for your suits. Craft suit 2. The thingy. Wait, we're just gonna stick with the OG, you feel me? Alright. Breaking.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Alright.
Okay.
Call you back, bye!
I like that. I like how, like, when you start getting into crime fighting and shit, you just, like, literally be like, call you back, bye! Let's go home.
Okay, MJ, crisis averted. Like I was saying.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep. Oh, sure.
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow.
Oh, and the conversation cuts short.
Traffic was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well. You'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Caria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside, and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah.
Whoa, we get to see Peter's new apartment now. Alright, let's go tidy up the house. Has to him. Oh my god, you gotta pay fucking 4,000. Holy shit, late fee 344. Regular monthly 4,000, bro. What the fuck? 6.89 month interest rate. What the fuck? Right. There. Book.
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
I'm down to try that. Dining none, bro. We just look.
Bummer that the teaching thing worked
out.
What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
Max.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you.
House is nice. You just gotta clean this shit, bro.
I don't deserve you.
Alright, let's clean up the table.
Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
What about?
Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pictures, bro. Cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while.
Damn, bro.
I think that was in my bedroom.
Bitch.
Why did you take a picture of that?
Get Tobey Maguire.
What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Anything else?
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Adorable. Looking at my fucking old pictures, bro. Alright, where is that room? We gotta go to the room.
Where was that hole again?
Here, probably behind this fucking poster. This,
oh,
gate.
The size of those glasses.
First, that is big.
Uncle Ben, looking good.
I never knew what feast meant. Age shelter train. I never knew what it meant until now. Is this not the shit? Oh, it's right here. Alright, hole in the wall.
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace. Definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? A bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Oh, that's pretty wholesome.
You had a point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go
check on MJ. I'm looking through my fucking baby pictures right now.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
Dating both of us now, but
that's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You hey, yo.
Sure you're up for this? Oh yeah. I'm
riding
good.
Riding a bicycle. What the fuck?
Just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
Gotta press X to fucking pedal.
What's been keeping you busy?
Spider-Man.
Substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special.
Yeah, I get it, dude.
Reminds me a little me, actually.
Damn.
What kid? I never would have passed honors calc without your help.
Get it?
Hey, I read about your old boss.
Oh, hear that shit? I'm fucking, I'm spamming that shit.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick?
Copyright music.
I'd have been there in a shot.
Thanks.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful.
Bastard.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait. We're at Town High. Is that actually where we're going?
And neither confirm nor deny.
I'm following you.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what are you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on.
Oh, what the fuck? We back in time.
You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
We gotta sneak past.
We're gonna see him around for a lot of years.
Like the janitor.
Just aim it at something loud. Bucket? Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled. Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you.
Damn, homecoming.
My mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World. Holy cow, that's perfect. Right?
I don't even know what the presentation is.
The locker's right there, right? Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Uh-oh.
You little punk. Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
Damn, bro, almost got caught.
Web shooters.
Cut.
I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
It's. But can you imagine if I just lose me?
Gym to locker. Easy.
That. Get back up. Up.
Path is clear.
Run!
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Max, man. You should back it up online. That's
definitely
every fucking...
a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Eating vents. The spider's best friend. Okay.
Right, we're in the photo room.
I leave my web fluid stuff.
I can't.
I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
But
ran into MJ right after this.
At the museum of contemporary.
Hey or hi, so I said, hi, yay.
What was this?
Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it.
I'll be honest, that is pretty nice. This? Here. Uh-oh. I think the game bugged, boys. Y'all saw that shit. I was able to, like, fucking press triangle on it.
Octavius is doing a guest lecture there next month. Gotta get tickets before it sells out.
Anything else? That's it. Alright. Where is the... Uh-oh. Not giving me the prompt. have to restart the last checkpoint.
Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff?
The fuck? Oh, there.
No, I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha.
I thought you were a bit like smarter. I thought you had powers that just fucking.
I really should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Harry at the gym.
I don't know if Harry knows that I'm Spider-Man.
Forgot I put that here.
Can I grab it?
Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Can I grab it? I'm stuck. Alright, let's go. Oh shit.
I can't get away from this guy. I gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
Yeah.
Somebody making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's.
Right, motherfucker. Go. Go! Can't zip through there. What the fuck? Right here, the gym.
Right field, Rick. Oh! Gotta move him away from that door.
Yeah.
Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Ooh! I forgot how to get to the ceiling, bro. Oh, nice.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Yo, can we play basketball?
This place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which... gives us a minute for some hoops.
Yes.
You're up for this?
Calm down.
Let's see it, big talker.
Brick City boy.
Rusty, no biggie.
Pass me the ball. I played NBA 2K for 10 years straight for this shit. Right. Right there. Buckets. Swishroo.
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously. Thanks. Hey. I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it.
Damn, bro, you bricking that shit.
No rush. Okay, here we go.
Right. Swish.
There it is.
Well,
damn.
We shall help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I'm definitely getting copyright claims for the song in the background.
Oh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
3, 2, 1. Oh, right here. Swish.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing. Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
What the fuck is my locker anyways?
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Go. Get to Peter's locker.
Can't just let him get away with it.
That is facts.
and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it.
I'm Spider-Man.
Best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Come on, go faster. Better get that fucking thumb drive.
Finally.
Oh, shit!
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Up the thingy.
Check this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
What's going on?
Yeah. Can we go in? Can I go out? Yeah. None of this guy thinks it's fucking haunted, bro.
Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, let's drive and let's go.
Go. What's my code? I don't know.
What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested! Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
Take on this shit?
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
Oh shit, the police.
I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No.
Uh-oh.
Buddy, hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
What the fuck you mean don't get caught?
I keep forgetting. No.
The thumb drive. No!
Us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere.
My guys are
Whoa!
That's one.
My guys are looking. Don't move. I'll be right back.
Eight.
He's alone. Something I like to call upside down pickpocket.
Have a thumb drive from the guard. Which is the guard?
Playing tricks.
Nice. That should put me right above him.
Terry's probably waiting up for me.
Got it.
Huh? What was that?
You almost got caught, Peter.
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Bro, this man literally wrecked this game. Fucking wrecked everyone, bro. What the fuck? Everyone who played this game, everyone who was watching any Spider-Man 2 video, bro. Holy shit.
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. A lot's happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.
Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For Bretelon.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Before we dare, we actually go to the raft shit. Okay, never mind. I guess we.
I should catch that updraft.
Whoa! My god, I hit my fucking head. Alright. Ooh. Yeah, my boy. We're fucking gliding. We're flying through the city, not swinging, flying. I was about to see.
I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Nice. Oh, there's more shit.
Just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Oh, you know what? Let's go. I'm gonna end this episode off here. That we had to go like back in time and shit with Peter's storyline, and Harry fucking literally rickrolled everyone just so Peter could get away. Alright, but next episode we're gonna see what's going on in the raft, and I'll see y'all then. Peace out.